Hi there, my name's John, welcoming you to the game. Hopefully you're having a good day. First up on the menu today, a lovely par four. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and take it from there. What do you say? Okay, hopefully you do well out there. First tee shot is away. Let's have a good one. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. Okay, we're on the green. All right, this is for the bird. Just a little too much power. Looking good. And that's your par. Four under par is your score at the moment. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. Here's our second shot on hole number two. On that approach, but that's okay. Good work out of that bunker. Not much work left to do here. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole. It's going to keep you at four under after that hole. Let's see what this third hole has in store for us. The shot's having a bit of fade to it. A little wayward on that approach. And second shot here on the third. This putt's about 6 feet. Looking pretty good. Nicely played. Four under par currently. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. Second shot here on the fourth. Well, I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough though. Setting up here now for our third shot. This one is safe par. Oh, 3 feet left. Mark down the bogey and move on. And that will bring things up to 3 under par for you. And let's let this fly here on the fifth. A I like the shape on this. Nice little draw. This one's a 4-foot putt. Yep, and he had it in a great way to bounce back, birdieing this one after bogeying the last. Great stuff. Bringing things down to 4-under after that one. Here comes a par 4. Great swing. At the elevated green from here. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff could be good. You're gonna like that, won't you? All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole. And 5-under for your score at the moment. And we are working with the tailwind on this hole. This tee shot should play. And this one is around 180 yards to the pin, and one stroke off the lead. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. A nice chip. Well done. And the putt drops and we're moving on. And we're still right there at 5-under par after that hole. And the 8th hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. Kick to the right. Oh, yeah. That's going to do just nicely. About 6 feet to go here. Okay, well done. Birdie for you.
6-under for the round.
Teeing up now on hole number 9. Ooh, there's some power into that one. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. Okay, here's our 3rd shot. Judged on that one. Okay. 7-under par after that hole. And this one is a par 3. So you've dialed in a little fade on this shot. Tidy. 20 feet to the hole from here. Okay, here's a par putt. This putt's good so far. Good job in there with a par.
Sitting at 7 under for the round.
In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. That swing was to die for. Second shot here on the 11th. Nice approach. From here, who knows what could happen, but I'm eager to find out. A little bit too firm on that one. And this one's just about 6 feet. Boom, there's your par.
7 under for the round.
Hole number 12 coming at you. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. We are about 195 yards out from here. This approach is heading right at the pin. That'll do for the approach. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Okay, par putt coming up. Could be a good one. There's your par. And after that one, we're sitting at 7 under. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Here we go, this drops, you get a bird. Good work, fifth birdie today. Let's have another one. And after that one, you're sitting at 8 under. Getting a look at the 14th hole now. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. Little play. Setting up for our third shot. Hopefully this one sticks nice for us. And this one's your fourth. Get in there. 6 feet to go here. So far, so good. A little too hard. All right, good luck here. This one's for bogey. Okay, good job on this one. And after that one, you're at 7 under. You got a left to right breeze on this hole. Swinging like silk. And a second shot on the 15th hole.
All right, we're out of the dirty stuff into the short stuff here. Let's regroup.
Okay, this will save you par. Oh, just right by the hole. Here we go, bogey putt. As that one drops, that's two bogeys back to back. So let's crank things up a notch on the next one. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Teeing off on a par 3 hole for this one. Unlucky, missed the green on that approach. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Well done. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. Breeze on this hole. This could roll into the rough, I think. Yeah, let's make this a short stay at the beach. Not quite sure where this will end up.
Pretty good distance out of that fairway bunker. I'm pleased.
And this is your third shot. And you're 3 strokes off the lead. Nice little chip on that one. And this is your look at par. Nice putt. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. Best of luck here on the final hole of this one. This drive should be safe. Okay, about 230 yards from here. And 3 strokes off the lead. Come on, kick left. Decent approach there. And this one's the bird. Or could be.
All right, finish this hole and we'll head to the clubhouse.
Alrighty, tapping this one in for par to finish your round.
Ending with the sweet 6 under as our final score today. Good job.
Well, that is all she wrote for me. I had an enjoyable time ripping around the links with you today. See you next time.